This is Lebanese ice cream, and it is one of my favorite things that I've discovered this year. It is top, top tier. This is from a place called Bakir in Paris, and there's always a long line, but they are efficient here. But the cool thing is, so they press into the ice cream pistachios, and they don't mess around. They, like, press so much pistachio in. So I got this, like, creamy orange blossom one, an almond, and rose petal, but it is so delicious. If you go to Paris, you have to try this ice cream.